New data was added to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean...
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
course.
Blackgate used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
Do you meet any criminals going the other way?
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy you 2 more years.
Heads up! It's a mask!
Batgirl! Chase her down!
Send a riot? Harley can't be far.
Get spicy!
Too much.
Oh, you're Well, well. If it isn't Batgirl. You here for a chat? Just us girls.
I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Well then.
He asked me to profile some criminals.
On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! A misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
From Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library science for. Too obvious! Let's go! There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Processing cell breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
You are so complete with that!
Oh!
That's something I know.
Nothing no more.
Impossible.
Lucky look. So, dance with her. Trip her up.
I got you supposed to be good at this.
To string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. Must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
It's like she said, time for us.
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second. You're in prison. Where do you need to be? Done running errands.
Gibby.
Hmm.
this to you. Wait. Anna. Ta-da!
You really can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley? What now? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
She hung up.